What's up guys, Supreme King's Eye here, and today we are going to get this Rotom encounter. And then after we get done with this, we will take on Team Galactic, which will be a heck of a time. Alright, so let's see what this is. Kadabra. Interesting. I think it's probably a better psychic type than Chain. Ooh no. Oh no. Did I get Rhonda with that? I did not heal, I did not do some healing, please don't have pursuit, thank you. Chain Chomp. I'm not gonna say that I'm going to replace Chain Chomp if we catch this, but, cause we can't evolve it into Alakazam, which is kinda stinky. Well, you know what, I just won't catch it at all. Well, that was fun. Great times. Let's go see what this icon is. I've been curious about it ever since it came in. And it is Spell Tag. Okay, not worth it. Wow, I'm really sad about the Kadabra thing. That sucks. Although, it's not too bad, because again, we couldn't get an Alakazam, and we already have a Psychic type in Chain Chomp, so I'm not too sad about it. Alright. Also, there we go. Grab this. You are Berry. Yay! I love berries. They're great. They're wonderful. We can make poffins. Oh, guys, be prepared for that. We're going to have a contest episode whenever we get to Heart Home. If we make it that. Ooh! You would have been cool. But nope. I got a King Lion on this route. You have no HP. I need to not run into Pokemon. That's a bad thing to do. Cut this down. Retreat to the center. And we will be on our way. It's very strange for me recording this late at night. Feels weird. I would love to be able to make it to the next route, but I don't know how long it would take for us to get through this whole thing. Oh, we still have to get the bike, which I think after we get through it, they give us the bike, so that's not a big deal. Yes, hold on, actually. Please send my Pokemon. Yeah, I would like to be able to get through all this, get to the next route, possibly get another encounter, since Kadabra was a flop. Man, I think that's like the second or third time that Pokemon has run away from us. Or made us run away from it, because that Shiftry whirlwinded us. Kadabra just teleported away from us. And I think everything else we've just kind of failed to catch, because I'm bad at catching Pokemon. Yeah! Alright. Got this. Get inside. And get ready to wreck some people. Uh-oh. Oh, hello. It is me. Me? Ha ha ha. I have startled you? Yes, I am, after all, an officer of the International Police. It is only natural that I be a master of disguise. Whoa. Incidentally, you are a first-rate trainer. Of that, I am very aware. I, therefore, think you will be okay. But I must warn you to be careful anyway. Also, beware of the rugs. This building has two stairs, one of them. A trap it must be. But the crooks seem glad. They do not appear, how shall I say, smart. There should be an easy way to tell the stairs apart. Alright, cool. Thanks, buddy. Now, I've been conducting my investigation into Team Galactic, but I have no clue as to who they are or what it is they wish to be. The minions. They appear anywhere within tissue. Intentions of their boss. Also, order advice. This building. What? Oh. I'm silly. I clicked on them twice and was gonna do that whole thing again. You know, I would love to fight them, but let's not say we didn't. Okay. Oh, there's an item over there. I definitely wanna go with that at some point. Should I be able to tell which is which? I'm missing something. Oh, the sign. I'm smart. Look, guys, I did it. Aren't you proud of me? I'm a genius. Guess it's this one. Although we are going to have to battle somebody. Or not. Okay. Now we're see. Man, we are... There are two items in there. We are definitely going back for all those items. Let it be known. Alright. Let's get... Hold up. Item. Damp mulch. My favorite item. Alright. What's up with you?
What is it with this Team Galactic? Why do they take our Pokemon? What are they trying to accomplish?
Stuff?
Did you want something? Yes, I need utilities. You want to feed a Pokemon? Fine, I choose to utility.
Alright, let's go. Bring it up. Man, we got this through this really quickly. Alright, two Pokemon. Rich Boy, Tate. Pidgeotto. No. Blue. Let's go. Not leaving Rhonda in for that. That would not be good. See, this is why Sparky needs to be leveled up, but that it's not gonna happen. At least not. Oh, I should have rolled out. Mistakes were made. Laughable damage. What are you doing, Pidgeotto? What are you doing? Alright, rollout time. Rolling. Gust, how dare you, Gust, man? Don't. This might one shot. Yep. This is Pidgeotto. That experience. You know, Pidgeotto is probably, and no, it's not my favorite first route bird Pokemon. I think that probably goes to, I don't know who my favorite bird, like, route one bird is. You got your Pidgeys and your Tauros and your, oh, think out, why? And your Fletchlings and your everything. There's so many. Although, I don't know, I really like Kalo and Swallow. So, I might consider them to be my favorite. I don't know. Pidgey's just cool. Along with Pidgeotto and Pidgeot, and then Mega Pidgeot. Ooh, that could have been scary. I was not really paying attention. I was just kind of babbling and rambling on. But we get the crit, so it don't matter. Get out, Pidgey. And now we gain all this experience. Lazy Boy levels up. Good job, Lazy Boy. Level 22. Almost level 23. What should I have? Yep, you lost.
Wait, aren't you tough? It's okay, though. My official Pokemon stage investigation is finished. Mars has collected energy from the Valley Windows. We're pretty much finished here. I'll let you in on one little thing. Our boss is researching the myths of ancient Pokemon. With the power of mythic Pokemon, you become the ruler of Sinnoh. I suggest you keep out of Team Galactic's affairs from now on. This is your last warning.
Yeah, right. Well, guess what? I'm not going to, so...
I got my Clefairy back, and it's all thanks to you. That Team Galactic. They said Clefairy came from space. Hand it over. Then logic baffles me still. It's like they are from space. Anyway, they're gone now. Thank you very much. I can't thank you enough right now. It proves by my second shot, okay?
Hype. Bike. That would be great. We also need to go scoop up the three items that we missed. Hopefully they're all gone, so we won't have to battle them. Hey, they are. Great. Gonna go do all that. There's not one there. Wait, did I miss one already? I did. I was supposed to go up these stairs over here. Hold up, backtracking. Backtracking during the backtracking. Backtrack some more. Backception. What am I saying? It's too late. Hey, pure incense. I don't know what that does, but we got it, and I'm pretty sure we can sell it for money. Lucky Punch. We don't have a Chansey, and you can't really sell that, so that's just going to stay in our inventory. Lucky Punch is such a weird item to get to Chansey. There's, like, no point, because Chansey doesn't even use any moves except Seismic Toss. Or most Chanseys. If you want to run some crazy thing with Lucky Punch, I'm sure. But for the most part, it's like soft boil, toxic, seismic toss, and there's no item. I knew that. Why did I go up here? I'm getting silly. talking about chances and lucky punching. There's that item. The reason I'm doing this is because they could possibly be really good items. We would never know, because it's randomized. So, say this was a potion before, it's gonna be Master Ball. And who wouldn't want another Master Ball? Because Lord knows I need it, since I can't catch anything. Shiny Stone! That might be useful for something, maybe later, possibly. Ooh. It probably won't be, unless we catch Rollins. Which, I don't think we will. I mean, we might, possibly, maybe, probably not. Watch. 2 episodes later, I'm gonna catch a watch. I don't think we need a heal. We're fine. To the bike shop. Oh. Hello, Cynthia. Yes, yes, walk on up. Hello, girl. What's up?
Oh, there you are. I was looking for you. I got something nice. I wanted you to have this Pokemon egg.
Wait, yes?
That should be awesome. Oh, you have 6 Pokemon with you already. You don't have room for this egg. You have to store Pokemon on the PC.
Wait. I didn't know this happened. Wait. Hold on. Polly, you're getting dumped. Sorry. I didn't know we got an egg. So, that'll be cool. To get...
Wait! I forgot we had a lady!
Oh no. Okay, that's fine. Polly, you can sit out. And... Sparks, she can also sit on out. Ooh, Sparks still 12. I thought it was lower than that. I totally forgot we had Lady, though. That's nice that I got to do that. Thanks, Cynthia, for coming around, or else I would have never done that. Because I completely forgot. Alright, give me the egg. Yes, I will. I think originally it was a Hapini or a Togepi or something like that. It's not typically an amazing thing. But now, since it's randomized, it can be anything. I think anything. Alright, bye Cynthia, I just want a bike. I might just try and hatch this thing. Like, really quickly. I found this bike. Yay, bike. Cool. Oh no, you don't have to read this here. I know how bikes work. I really do. Yep, alright, shut up. Thank you. And we can go in here. Into the inventory. And... bike, register. Done it. Did it. Yay. Look, bike! Yeah, so what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna hatch this egg real quick. So, I'll see you guys whenever it starts to hatch. Wait, or not. An explorer kit? You should have a word with the man next door to the Pokemon. Well, guess we gotta do that first. I didn't really think we had to go talk to the person about the underground stuff, but sure, whatever. We got to talk to you real quick. Blah 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 blah. Right. He's not the man I was supposed to talk to. I was supposed to talk to the old man. I think. Great. Okay. Old man. Keep talking. Underground man, everybody else does. Make it up for you. Hold up your encrypts deep use. Yay, explorer kit. Great. So, this is how you get the explorer kit, guys, in case you didn't know. So, there you go. You're welcome. Although, the woman tells you exactly where it is and how to get it. So, shall we? You've already gotten it. But, yeah, I don't care about the underground. Sorry. I'm sorry about you getting lonely. I really am. Alright. Now I will have to say. See you guys in a second. Finally! This better be a legendary or something of equal value. Or else I'm just gonna be mad. It's going straight to the box. It's a Beniary. Get out. Ugh. Not worth it. Not. Nope. not. That's exactly what that was. Not worth. Alright. Cool. Well, that took me over 10 minutes to do. Febinary. So happy. Are you guys excited about it? I'm not. Well, I hope you don't enjoy Binary. I'm sorry if Binary is your favorite Pokemon or anything like that. Because, kind of going in the box and probably never coming out. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, nice to have you here. Goodbye. Let's go and try to catch maybe something decent. I will try not to run into too many people as we go along the bike path. Because I know there are a lot of trainers down that way. Kind of suck to run into. So I'm going to try and avoid as many as possible. That way we can get something else. Yes? Oh, shoot. Do I have to be on my bike? Yep. I'm sorry. There. Oh, awesome. First person we see, it's a battle. Yep. I like Pokemon better than cycling. Sorry to say. Because I know you're a cyclist, no? Hey. Cario, huh? Faint? No, I'm not using attack. Why? No. Do you need to... Ouch? Maybe? Possibly? And a little bit, yeah. Each seated. I'm a stun swarm, and then I'm gonna start Mega Drain. What the heck? Hopefully, finish this and die. Ah! Oh, that's right, I haven't done anything. Huh. Great, Leechy's still here. So that happened. I didn't want to bury one. I didn't have any emotional attachment to Rhonda. Well, that sucks. Oh, you gotta level up. That's nice. Let's see how many more people I can avoid. So I still would like to get the encounter. No. Do I have to battle you? Please don't. Please don't. I'm not in the mood. I can't believe we just lost Rhonda. 206, yeah. Just cut it down. Just lazy boy. Chop it. There's this grass right here, and then there's also a cave that we can go into to get in town. So, we can do that. Gosh, why? Why did it live through so much? And then that's what killed me. Woo! You're nice. Hey, you should not be hurt. Let's not do that. I will take him on Inferno. I will take it to the bank. And I will be happy about it. That's a fire type that we needed. It's also a fighting type. Which replaces... Approach! Which replaces the one that we just lost. But a grass fighting type. Well, I mean, Stop it. Fury swipes. Don't you dare. Don't you even think about it. I'm going to swap out into blue. Because I feel like blue is able to take these a lot better than anybody else. Power Punch, and we're fine, yeah. I can't do anything to you, I don't think. So I'm just going to check the ball. Hope that it works. Because I really need this on my team. 2, 3. Come on, you were right there. Don't mess with my feelings like that. I'm already hurt. You don't need to do that to me. Let's try it again. Because I don't want to tackle you. I don't want to do anything. Just stay in the ball, please. 1, 2, 3. A. Awesome. Well, I guess this kind of makes up for the loss of... Well, it doesn't make up for the loss of it. I'm just trying to cope right now. I am excited about, though. This is a really good Pokemon. Who shall be named... Goku. Awesome. I'm going to try and heal everybody real quick. Before we go into the cave, because I don't want somebody getting killed. Somebody else getting killed. Wanda, no! We're definitely gonna have to stock up on super potions. I wonder how close Wanda was to evolving. Probably not that close. I guess it's not too bad. She's been around for so much. There for the gym leader. She handled a lot of the gym leaders, but 2 out of 3. And then she poisoned the Sharpedo, put the leech seed on it. Lunas. Gosh, so much grass. Ooh, item. What is it this time? Is it another Monferno? No. Wow, I'm so glad we got the Monferno instead of this. So glad. Goodbye. Adam, what are you? Razor Fang. Okay. Interesting. Sir, I do not want to do a fight with you. So if you could please not look this way. Thank you very much. Look, the cave. Alright, let's go in here. Get something. Wayward Cave. What is our encounter for this? Survey says... Not to. Did we try to catch a Not to or a Zatu at one point? I feel like we did. I wish we really caught it. Caught it? That's a lot. I'm gonna rock smash it. Cause it's not sad. It's resisted. It should be fine. I'm gonna rock smash it again. Alright guys, if you enjoyed, please hit that subscribe button. That like button, leave a comment, show all my suffering to your friends, and I'll see you guys next time.